So what is he being? James Bond?
Sort of, yeah. He's not like an undercover agent, but it looks like things went awry on board the mafia bosses. So.
Yeah. Plane. So what's this game called?
It's called Defector.
Defector? Okay. Is this a demo or is it out?
It's a demo.
So, what? You're all showing Defector? Is this further? The three demos?
We're showing Defector and then Moss.
Moss?
Yeah.
Moss has come to Oculus Rift.
Thank you.
Yes.
Okay. And can you tell me a little bit about Defector?
So Defector, you're not mine. So Defector, think of it as like your James Bond type shooter.
Mm-hmm. That's what I thought.
But the cool thing is based off the actions that you do as the character, that can change your outcome, it's totally what happens in the game.
Okay. Branches.
Exactly.
And it's by the people who wrote Wilson's Hog.
Twisted Pixel.
Twisted Pixel. And this is Moss.
That's Moss, yeah.
Just make sure you're just doing over the shoulder.
Just 360, I'm getting everybody's shoulder.
Okay,
fair enough. Come on, VR, dude.
I don't know, I mean, but I'm just saying.
Yeah, I get everybody. Don't worry. You should see me with my holographic cameras. That was pretty cool.
And then we are again.
Have you checked out the
Defector?
I thought about getting it, but I want to see a demo of it.
Oh, you haven't seen a demo yet?
No.
In LA, they did a demo at Warner Brothers Event Shape.
Yeah, I remember that. So people actually saw it.
Yeah, they actually let you hold it and stuff too.
I'm not so interested in the phone. As in the red VR camera.
Yeah.
That's what interests me more than
But I mean to see the holograms.
Yeah. But I've been using HoloLens since 2015, so I've been living with holograms for about 3 years.
Yeah, good old mixed reality. I got you.
No green screening.
Alright, so.
Yeah. I'm with the HoloLens. I've had a fair bit of experience. Project X-Ray and... The squirrel,
yeah, the young Conker.
Conker, yeah. Conker.
Did you try leaning into it?
Yeah, to see like where it would break.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And it tells you to none of that. It freaks you out completely.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes.